Oh, in the car.
Yes, ma'am.
Where is the gas?
Right.
Contamination, whether it's something like it could be algae, it could be mold, there's a lot of